Great, so now you've got your tree standing, you're comfortable that it feels stable, you can get onto the fun bit, which is the decorating. So inside your box here, you'll have a little packet of fairy lights, you'll also have a garland, and then in the bigger box here, you will have your baubles. So first things first, we're going to start with our fairy lights, just because it's much easier if you start with those on first. So when you take out your lights here, you'll see they've got a little battery pack, and we send them with two batteries as well. So opening your battery pack is really easy. All you have to do is slide it like a remote control. Then just pop your batteries in. And then just slide back on again like a remote control. Then all you need to do is just tie your lights and then unloop them. And then start by popping it around the top here, just like this. And then loop them all around your tree, just like you would if it was a bigger Christmas tree. And then just tuck them into the branches just to kind of hide the wire a little bit. And then you'll get a really magical glow where it just looks like the tree is lit up rather than the lights. Then, top tier, you can actually hide the battery pack into the pot itself. So just tuck it in. And then switch it on, and then you can see I've just popped it down the side there, so you actually can't see it. Okay. Then second of all, it's time to put on the garland. So for the twinkle tree, you've got a nice little golden garland, and if you just untie it like this, you'll see that the top one has a clip. So what you can do with that is you can literally just clip it onto the top of your tree, like this, and then loop the rest of your garland around your tree. Kind of weave in and out the branches. You can still ease out some branches at this stage if you think your tree is looking a little bit closed up. And then once you get to the bottom, just kind of tuck one of the stars in just to hold it in place like that. Then all that's left to do is your baubles. So inside this box here, you can just open it up and you'll see them all in their little individual sections. And you can just hang them off of any branches you like at all, just like you would on a normal Christmas tree. This. And if you wanted to have more impact, you can style them all just from the front, or if it's going to be a tree that you put on a table that's seen from all angles, then remember to pop some on the back as well. It's completely up to you and where you're keeping your tree. Bauble. And there you have it.